Where's the headset? What the hell? Oh shit, this is a problem. What is going on? Where is the old webcam? Not good. This is not good. Hello there. I don't know why I did that. That is crazy. Oh shit. I lost it. I cannot believe that was like that. Hasn't done that in forever. The shit out of me. The fuck, camera? How are you gonna do that to me? Can I put a thumbprint all over you? Okay, now that we've averted that crisis. It's actually too big. Oh well.
What up, dude? Oh, God damn it, you're up early. Way too fucking early. Again. Did you even sleep? I didn't even pour any coffee. Oh my God, you're an animal. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some coffee.
My bad. Work was hell yesterday, and again, I don't know if I can go back today. Oh, God. Calling sick. Fuck it. Say I'm not coming to your shitty workplace. Ah, oh, damn it. I was really hoping just to jump into a game. Okay, it's filling up quick. Woo!
Yeah, that's tough. Short staffed. Ugh. I feel for you, man. Fucking camera wasn't working when I turned this thing on this morning. That's fine. We need 3 people placed around soon. We're 31 with death. Down with heat stroke. Jesus Christ. Put a sign up in the window. Hey, one of us almost died from heat stroke, so we're short staffed. Just short, simple sign in the window. Although, early in the shift, it was like 2 hours into a 6 hour shift. Damn. 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 That's just a shit show all the way around, dude. There's nothing you can do about that. So hopefully you're compensated well and they figure out a fix. Maybe cool the place down a little bit. What is it that you're doing that gets heat stroke? I mean, even the Chick-fil-A folk are treated better than that. They got them out there in the wintertime, too. Ugh, breaks are for the weak. shit. But we have to be outside and inside. What do you do?
Establish our authority here. You will be required to capture command posts. How annoying. Perhaps the clones were designed to be a nuisance.
In long black handsome pillows.
Reminder.
Did you tell me what you did? Are you like a valet or something? No, you're not a valet.
All units, charge!
My plan
I thought you told me.
Brilliant. Capture command posts.
I can't remember. Defenders, and then I try to remember as much as I can about everybody. But there's so many of you all, and there's only one of me. Thought
our
I missed.
Secured command post door.
Thought I missed. Sorry. Where'd he go? Oh, this game's coming at us fast. Damn, got me good. Oh. It's the way the building is set up. We didn't build it, just converted it, so we had to deal with them. Money is... I got you. You work at a car wash. Okay. I see. So, how are you gonna do brakes if you're only a two-man squad? Shit, the car wash down the street from where I work, they got like 9 people working at all times, dude. All times. Well, what's the deal with your car wash? 2 people? How does that work? Isn't it mostly automated anyway? Son of a bitch!
Bosk has come to hunt the clones.
I can't believe this is gonna work. I fucking made it. I made it! Saw dudes. I'll take that. Yeah, here, cap it. Oh, I thought boss just got blown up. It wasn't even that hot, it was like 93. Can't you just like grab a hose and spray yourself down? You're at a fucking car wash? Woo! 93's not bad. That's about what it's been here in my state. Most days. I don't know how much humidity you all get, but we get a shitload. Usually it's hot and humid. When it's 90 and no humidity, it's not so bad. Smaller size of the tunnel. One person deals with the money. One person has to press the car with a pressure washer. That's me. We want to deal with the train washes. Deal with the trash. Just vacuum your brakes. Shit, somebody gets hot. Just hit him with the power washer. Just stand back a few feet and miss them. You know? God dang. Oh my god. That's what I would do. Be like, yo, it's hotter than fuck out here, boss. I'm sorry, but I'm not going to stand here and almost die. I'm going to cool down. Ugh. Fuck, guys. I'm tired of this. Yeah, that's just missed each other. There's no way any of y'all should be getting struck. That person was just trying to leave work. That's what I would be like. Yo, bro, you got a mister right in your hands. Just spray each other down. You don't have to soak her, but, God dang. I bet it does. What we like to do at the shop, I'll take an air hose and I'll hook up what we use to, air up tires, and I'll stick the end down in my shoe and just blast my feet with fucking air. You think he was faking it? He's like, yo, this fucking sucks. It's hot as shit. I'm tired. I don't want to do this no more. Mm-mm-mm. That's pretty funny. Oh my god, the nade of nades. Aw, only two? I feel cheated. I hope he's not faking it. You know? I'm not a big fan of that. Like, I don't mind being sick and shit if you don't want to go to work, but sometimes faking it's worse for the people around you, because 3 minutes later he acted fine and drove away. Wow. If I spawn on this guy one more diddling time, dude. Sick and tired of this guy. If he was, then he's gonna get fired. Well, if he does, he keeps doing it. Be like, bro, 90 degrees ain't that bad. Needs to chill. Son of a bitch! Yoy. Enemy forces are taking. So many new launches, I had to move both the station by myself to run back and forth for 30 minutes. Why don't y'all just close the shop for 45 minutes and do lunches? And be like, y'all, you know, wait 45 minutes or fucking come back another day. But we're shorthanded, we need to eat lunch. So that's what I would do. Y'all just take your lunch at the same time and just put a sign in the store. People do it all the time. All the time. They're like, due to shorthandedness, we have to take lunch at the same time, therefore we'll be closed for 30 minutes. Sorry for this inconvenience. People understand. They get the fuck over it. If they don't, they're pieces of shit. Come get your fucking car washed on another day, or do it your goddamn self. How about that? Hmm? How about that? Oh my god, he scared me. I don't like that guy.
Got him!
Good shot, sir.
We can't do that. We concentrate on people. We have to stay open the whole time.
Well, what do you think this guy's gonna want more? His business to stay open and operating at all times, or his employees getting their, you know, insured lunch? I don't think you're supposed to be working on lunch break. I don't think that's how that works. You're entitled to like a 45-minute, 30-minute lunch break. So, like, don't wash your car with a hose in your driveway. Why? Because of the hose water? Shit. People have been doing that since the dawn of time. Working at the car wash. Keep it open, baby. I didn't get that kill. Didn't hit the reload. I want to do something real quick. Hold on. Sorry, I had to play with something. That sucks. Work an 8-hour shift, you don't get a lunch that you can just sit down and relax? What? What? What kind of labor laws are we talking about here? That don't seem right. How much fucking defense can one guy have? They gonna leave or what? Aww. It's only 6 hours, but that's what OSHA says. Oh. Fucking OSHA, dude. That's brutal, man. There's gotta be something you can do. Tell that boss of yours to hire someone else, you know, hire some more folks.
Woo! Keep stopping the clones from boarding. The LAAT is about
shit.
To leave.
Nah. Nah, you deserve a 30-minute lunch. It's just the way the fucking things work.
Republic transports are needed to attack our dreadnought. Are they acceptable?
Let's keep... Suck it, Kenobi.
I find your inevitable.
You don't have to endure shit for them for $15 an hour. And telling me they can't fucking shut that motherfucker down for 30 minutes so you can eat a goddamn sandwich. Maybe that's just me, but I don't know. I think you're entitled to way more than that. You know, that's just me. If they had it their way, they'd still be working kids. You know, the weekend wouldn't exist. Those sons of bitches, we had to make laws so they didn't work kids every day. So, if they had it their way. Little lunch. What is that? That's a rich people service.
Droids are taking the objective.
Now's the time. I think there's like two jobs for every person. Oh, I'm stuck. He did. I believe I was shooting through that guy's shield right there.
The droids are securing the objective.
Oh my goodness.
Yoda has joined the clones.
Damn, yeah, I'd definitely be looking for a place that entitles me to at least half hour, 45 minutes to a fucking sandwich at lunch, uninterrupted. It's like a lack of respect. He was shooting strikes instantly happened one other time. Even so. Should be company policy. Look, there's only two people. They gotta take a lunch, you know? So, 30 minutes, store's closed. Sorry, come back in literally 30 minutes. They do it in France all the time. Work culture's so different over there. Aw. How did I not get that kill? It's the way it should be. Oh. So that's the good stuff.
We're losing the objective.
Losing your mother! Oh, what a toss. Oh my god, you get a fucking noggin on you, kid. Tell him to fuck off. Are they gone? Where you at, boys? Like Neo out here. I'm gonna try and see if I have to murder my knee or whichever comes first. Alright, buddy. We'll be seeing you. What an animal. Where did they go, man? Oh, there they are. Where? I am the droid. Pew pew. Saw blue. Oh god. Sir Wibby.
Seppies are capturing the objective.
Master Yoda has joined the Republic forces.
Wow, good shot. Goat. Jihad. I need a nade. Who threw smoke right there? Ah. Come out, I dare you. Oh boy. Son of a bitch. Fucking smoke grenade. I hate him so much.
Our defenses are strong. The clones will soon run out of time, and then they will have to abort their assault.
We're losing the objective. Go there and defend it now.
From who? I see no one. These guys are butt. You booty. Oh man.
Kenobi has joined the Republic forces.
Shot him right out of the sky, Bosk did.
Excellent. Now return to your mission. The transport's waiting.
We can win this.
A Sith Lord has joined us. Maul is here.
Oh man, they were spanking us up there.
The clones are taking control.
What am I doing? What am I doing? I just ran all over here for nothing.
Our forces have taken command post Orac.
Making laps for no reason.
Charge.
.998 player damage. Holy cow. Only got 2 out of it though. It's kind of embarrassing. Let's go. Triple while dodging Kenobi. Damn it!
Rearming for close attack.
Darth Maul is here to strike fear into the enemy.
Grenade out!
Oh man.
The clones are taking command post Orac.
Grenade so much damage, dude. Not a single kill. Oh man, I choked so hard. Woo! 3500.
Strategic targets for your attack.
Yeah, we've been up here before.
First, you must secure all positions. Then focus your assault on the primary objective to bring the ship down.
Stand there, boys. Stand there. Damn, they didn't stand there. In the back, bruh. Really? In the back.
Targeted grenade.
Down, bro.
Dooku has come to oversee the battle.
Oh, nice. See, that's how you use a fucking smoke grenade. Essay win. Essay win. Oh, don't die. Bloom.
Our forces have secured the objective.
I don't see anyone over there.
Area secured. Proceed to the second phase.
Up to your mother's house. Okay, bruh.
Concentrate.
No, you just suck. He ran. It's this way. Activating. Yeah, we are. Big trees falling hard.
Rearming for close attack.
Master Kenobi is now fighting with the clones.
Oh my god. Choked that real good, didn't you, pal? I didn't see all there. Holy shit, I didn't see Obi-Wan. That was cool though. God dang it. Even had the juice on.
Wipe out the clones. Grenade, arm.
Flush them out, flush them out, flush them out. Can we get in this way, boys?
A Jedi has been spotted. Looks like Kenobi. The final objective is taking damage, and this will eventually bring down the ship. Continue as ordered.
Ah, fucking. Oh, I thought he pushed him off the thing, but it was him jumping.
The clones should begin to evacuate. This ship is about to be destroyed.
God, I hate those fucking turrets, dude. They're so frustrating. Who's hacking? Oh, that guy might be hacking. What were you doing, bro? Nice, Anakin. Gotcha.
You would think these clones would have learned to take better care of their things by now.
Oh, I got him good. Figure. Put me in a game, coach. I'm ready to play. Santa Field. Fucking Kashyyyk. God, I hate this map. me get a refill. I got 30 seconds. I'm the only one in here. Oh.
Aren't gonna like this. Just what Kashyyyk needs, a bunch of noisy clankers moving into the neighborhood. I suppose we should go be neighborly and help keep our separatist friends here out of their yard. Take those areas and get ready to board that ship. We're gonna take it down.
All right, my bad. Wasted that, didn't I? Dumb. Oh well, fuck it. Mike's picking me up.
Taking control of Command Post Besh.
Oh my god. I'm good. Ow. Never mind. He got me pretty fair and square on that one. Stop taking B! Uh-oh. Just about killed myself there. Oh, come on, man. What's the point of the cover? Dude, and I'm getting... God damn it, he got me again. This piece of shit.
Watch those red commando tactics. Going in.
Command post door has been lost.
Woo. I don't know how I survived that, but ya boy did. Don't you do it.
Our forces have started.
Capture command post desk.
Woo. Cheeky fuck.
Our forces have secured command post Oryx.
Oh, come on. That's garbage. That's the tasty stuff right there, girls. Oh, wow. How about we just hide all that? That sucked.
Very wide. Follow behind me.
Techniques, shall we?
Move it, take them out. Where the fun begins.
Fuck it. Oh, it was a bot. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Oh, stop it. Just watch him murder me, Obi-Wan. So much damage. No health lost. It itched. So good.
Post-base assault, now! Taking control of command post Besh. Our forces have lost control of command post Dawn.
Yeah, they're on their side of the map. So fast, dude. So fast. Oh.
Locked and firing.
This is where the fun begins.
Get him.
I'm glad to see you're enjoying yourself.
Here.
You got to be kidding me, dude. I shot that dude so much.
Command post task has been lost.
A lot of nade damage, man. Swing it around town. Aye! Look at all those X's. Good lord. He's probably like 9 years old. Oh. I never even saw him. He might as well have been a ghost. A ghost in the machine. Your mom is in range.
Grenade, make way.
Oh.
You sure have a thing for capturing command posts.
I did not like being in that room. Let's go for E. Oh boy. Run! Oh, big! Big fella, big fella, big fella. Hope you like that nade, bitch. Oh, right where he was standing. That's why he was rolling so fast. That's why he was rolling so fast. Get your bitch ass down there, bro.
Command post Besh has been lost.
Whoa! Ow. I think there's a guy in the hole already. Hey bro. You wish me to ask you to offer to pick up Nana? No. That's fine. What time? Oh man, they turned it on us. Let's see what Anakin Skywalker does.
Follow me, fast and hard!
Cool! Oh, yay. Right in the back.
Master Kenobi has joined us.
Yep. Sure has.
We're capturing command post Dawn.
Locked and firing. Grenade out!
Oh. He said, not today, bitch. I didn't see him.
We've captured Command Post Besh.
Are they trying to capture Besh right now? These salty boys, look at him.
Wait for a grenade!
There is no
existence. Where'd they go? Oh my god! Shit, hold on, I gotta text my mom. Oh, thanks, Kenobi. Appreciate it. You're my boy, Obi. You're my boy. You're my boy.
I knew you had it in you. Next stop, mayhem and destruction on the Dreadnought. Second, your boots hit the deck. You need to track down those targets and hit them with everything you've got.
Alright, hopefully this goes smooth as butter.
Go for the objective, brothers. And let's bring this ship down.
Alright, asshole. I didn't get him with that nade. I was pretty comfortable that nade hit him.
Second Vanguard, follow me!
Ooh. Ayo.
We're securing the objective. Darth Maul is here.
Can I not? I know I can go through there. Yeah.
Take this.
Fair. Good shot. Good shot.
capture the objective. Grenade out!
Better not hit me with that goddamn wrist target. No, don't you do it! I was taking that objective. No way I was coming off that spot.
Closing range. Starting kill sweep.
We're capturing the objective.
Just a couple seconds.
Grenade, make way! Oh.
We need it.
First batch of objectives. Get ready for phase two, boys.
Don't you do it.
Run! This is it, brothers. The final objective. Destroy it and we'll bring the ship down. Found the grenade. Fucking proximity mine, boss. Oh, I hate those. Man, those pillars are thin, aren't they? Good too. 144, that's pretty close. Anakin, you mother trucker, dude. Let's go. Quick double. Whoa! Oh. Oh shit. Fuck it up, dude. Fuck it up. Oh, I think I shorted that nade so hard. I'm dead.
suck. They haven't stopped me once. Finally, holy shit. I was waxing that engine, man. Focusing all I work, hope the stream's good. Thanks! Appreciate it much, man! Malimmune Pyrex. That's awesome. What a name. Appreciate it much. Oh god.
Anakin, what are you doing here?
Try to watch my language. I don't wanna get you in trouble at work. Suck it! And then I sat in his gas and died. Oh, man.
Closing range. Starting kill sweep.
Alright, we got this. We can blow this bitch up, boys.
We've been joined by Master Yoda.
Triple! Let's go. Giggity.
Grenade deployed.
Oh shit, jumped right into that one. I'm third, let's go. Stitches. Come on, one of y'all are safe, right? Just back up a little bit. He screamed.
Starting assault.
Just drops his other gun for that monstrous other gun to pop out of nowhere. It's like Grand Theft Auto.
Master Kenobi has joined us.
Son of a bitch! Holy shit! Oh my god! That was awesome! We're going down! God, back to Kashyyyk. This fucking sucks!
This time, but that window's not shut yet. We're gonna need to take a step back and recapture some of those command posts. Count Dooku has entered the battle.
I didn't throw it. Dang. No! I was trying to throw it off the wall. Do something cool. A little wall bang action. In the back. This is an intense game. I hope I get to finish it. I may have to hop off here because I kind of want to work out before I have to go to my parents' house for lunch. Dinked it off of him. Dinked it off of him! I dinked it off of him! Oh, man. Thanks, Maul. Ow!
Second Vanguard, follow me!
Just chopped me at the legs. Damn. Damn.
There we go. Grenade out!
Thirteen assists. Not bad.
Closing range. Starting kill sweep. Grenade.
Dude just snaked one of my kills.
Darth Maul has arrived. Be careful, brothers.
Got the kill. Let's go. Moves here though.
Locked and firing. Hit the objective. Darth Maul is here.
Ah! Thought I could outrun him with the shotgun. But tanks are fast. I think A would have been a better spot to. Boys, we can't lose this. I need to get off at like 9:30, so. I need to make quick work of these fools. Idiot fell off. Oh, 2 kill assists. Come on, man.
Guard the objective. Changing weapons, going in tight.
Oh no. Bitch! It's not the same guy. Doesn't make me as mad.
Capture of command post desk underway.
outposts are dominating the sector. Don't let up now.
Ain't nobody letting up. Yep. You know it, baby. Oh, man.
Defend the objective.
Oh, what the fuck? Fudge. You hit me with the freaking cannon. Holy crap.
Follow behind me.
You call this a diplomatic solution?
Your mom.
Command post Oryx no longer under our control.
Ah, great. Right at 98%. Going for B! So close.
Hit the objective! Pulling range! Starting kill sweep!
Dude, Anakin was at A. What the fuck?
I'm a grenade!
So tired of this bulletproof vegetation.
Watch out. Capture of command post Oryx underway.
I think we're at 98%, we can't get that.
Starting assault!
Come on, boys. Yeah, almost had it. Oh my goodness, how much health did he have? 12! Fuck me. I didn't hit him one fucking time, dude. 98 to 100. Alright, I'm calling it. I'll be on tomorrow. I'll be seeing you.